Howdy, welcome back to Zeman Outdoors. What's today? Today is November 20th. We're heading out to our property in Oklahoma. We're pretty packed to the brim right now. We've got the barn almost finished out, but we're gonna go stay the night tonight, and then I'm gonna be hunting out there till what, Wednesday probably. So hopefully between that, I can put a deer down. Gun season opens tomorrow as well, but I really wanna get something with the bow. So we're gonna go sit over a couple scrapes out there tonight, and then tomorrow morning we're gonna go gun hunt a little bit and see if we can get something.
Good luck.
Thanks.
Scrape and a trail camera right there, and then right here is where another scrape is at about 15 to 20 yards or so. I think it's 17, and that's about 29 to 30 right out there.
So about 5 minutes ago, I had 3 to 5 hogs behind me run by. No chance I could really turn around and get a shot off on them. And then just now, I had 4 doe sprint by across this trail in front of me, and it looked like a buck was chasing in the thick stuff right behind them.